I'm Randy Harper. I'm a technical evangelist for Amazon Web Services. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get started with Linux web applications in the AWS cloud. This guide will help you to use AWS to create scalable, robust web applications that handle sophisticated demands and workloads. We'll walk through the process of deploying a sample Drupal application using several key AWS services and following best practices. It's easy to get started, and for most of the tasks, we can use the AWS Management Console. Before you get started, you will need to create an AWS account. By signing up for one service, you sign up for all services. You will only be charged for the resources that you use. To sign up for AWS, go to aws.amazon.com and click Sign Up Now. Follow the on-screen instructions. AWS notifies you by email when your account is active and available for you to use. We'll need to install some command line tools for autoscaling. We'll do this first to minimize our usage for our billable services. For instructions on how to install and set up the autoscaling command line tools, go to the Autoscaling Developer Guide. You will install these command line tools to your local computer. After you have installed the command line tools, try a couple of commands to make sure they work.